picks it up and goes in to score.
The Lakers assumed that they'd call timeout, and they did not call timeout. They let the ball roll, and Chicago picks it up and scores, and I think that's fast and wins the ball game for Chicago.
Chicago 110, Los Angeles 95. The Lakers claiming they had four timeouts. Manny Sokol and Willie McCarter really going at each other. The Lakers storming Manny Sokol.
I tell you one thing, I think Willie McCarter has left the premises. Manny Sokol has ejected him from the ball game. Very angry man right now.
Okay, we have 2 minutes and 8 seconds left to play in the ball game here in Chicago. The Bulls leading 110 to 95 over the Nets.